So we're currently stuck waiting to get in the public parking to the Rodeo Austin BBQ cookoff, where Mark is competing for the first time.